welcome. My name is Master Vito from Bears Karate International here in Laredo, Texas. And this is your karate lesson of the day. Let's get started. Feet together. Us. Good job. Arms out. Let's start with a warm up. Stretch. Then we get into the lesson. Arms out. Circles forward. One. 10, 20, 30, backwards, 10, 20, 30, crisscross. 8, 9, and 10. Good job. Hands up, knees to your chest. Six, 7, and 8. Good. Elbows up, up in front, knees to the side of your elbows. Don't turn your heel up. Keep your knee up higher than your heel. Just throw them to the side. Ready? Go. 6, 7, 8. Good job. Jumping jacks. Get the heart pumping a little bit. Ready? Go. 2 minutes, okay? Every round is a 2 minute round. Now, if you do the work, the work that I'm gonna tell you guys, if you do the work before that 2 minute cap, that's gonna be considered rest, okay? So the workout's gonna be 16 jump squats, okay? 18 push-ups, 20 sit-ups. Okay, 16, 18, 20, okay? Depending on where you're at athletically, right? Work with those numbers. If you feel, man, 16, 18, 20 reps, all those reps in 2 minutes, if we're doing that 3 times, it's a little rough for me, then break it down. Then do only 10s of everything. Do 10, 8, 6, or do 15, 15, 15, or 12, 12, 12, or 12, 10, 8. Work with the reps, okay? Work with the reps. try to do some of the workout that I'm doing, right? But just work with the reps, okay? So again, the workout is 3 rounds. Every round is 2 minutes. So 2 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes, okay? You have to do 16 jump squats. These are the jump squats. Touch the floor, hop up. That's it. Okay, 16 jump squats, 18 push-ups, 18 push-ups, 20 sit-ups. Okay? You have 2 minutes to do all that. How fast you want to go, completely up to you. You want to really, really push the pace and try to do all that in less than, you know, a minute, 10 seconds, all for you. You got 50 seconds of rest, right? You want to kind of conserve your energy a little bit, do it about a minute and a half, right? Got 30 seconds rest, finish the round, got 30 seconds, you start your next round, go for it, okay? I'll give you guys an extra about 5 seconds just to tell you, you guys ready? Ready? Go, okay? I'll give you guys an extra 5 seconds in between rounds, okay? So, get a sip of water, get your life together, check an email real quick, and we're gonna go. Ready? 16 jump squats. 2, 1, go. Good. 18 push-ups. Good. Good. Got about 40 seconds rest, 42 seconds rest. Good, good, good. That felt good for me. Maybe you guys are still working. Still work. Good technique, okay? Good form. Good form. Jump squats, push-ups, sit-ups. This is good. 25 seconds. We'll start the next round. Try to be consistent, right? With your reps, with your rest. Always like to say that. 10 seconds. So on the next one, ready? 16 jump squats. 3, 2, 1, go. Push-ups, 18, 20, sit-ups. 45 seconds, rest. Good. Averaging out about a minute 13 around, right? Good. Again, if you haven't finished, finish, be consistent. Good, good, good. Seconds. Give or take, I gotta reset my watch and everything. Five seconds. Ready? Three, two, one, let's go. Push-ups, 18. Good. 20 sit-ups. My hat. Good. Same time. Good. Excellent. Finish this round up. Good reps. Good reps. Solid reps. Legs feel a little tight. You know, the last three or four jump squats was good, right? Felt my chest kind of blow up a little bit. The last about six push-ups. Abs. Oh, my abs just blew up. From the first round, my abs are just gotta grind on through. Always. 5 seconds. And time. Done with the first workout. Excellent, excellent. Okay, so if you have gloves, get your gloves. Even if you're not gonna be hitting anything, guys, even if you're just gonna be hitting the air, just I always like to put gloves on. If you guys have feet gear, right? So we can hit the pad. I like to practice the way that I'm gonna be fighting. So even if I hit the air, I still put my gear on. I still wanna feel somewhat the way I'm gonna be actually fighting in a tournament. But I still wanna feel that same way. So if you have feet gear, gloves, put them on. If not, get a drink of water, take it easy. Come back to the mat. Close. All right, welcome back. Hopefully you got your gloves and your feet gear. If you don't, totally okay, don't worry about it. Okay, so the lesson today is we're gonna be going over our lunge reverse, our 1-2 combination, right? Always keeping your hands up, very important. I gotta say that right off the bat, all right? We're gonna be practicing that as just a hand combination, and then after that, we're gonna be working it with a kick and then the hand combination, okay? So the hand combination is pretty simple, guys. Get in your fighting guard. We fight with our strong leg in front in karate. We usually fight with our strong leg in front, especially in point karate, sport karate, with a strong leg in front. So I like to keep my right leg in front, okay? Keep my right leg in front. So that means our right hand's in front, my left hand is in the back, okay? So what I'm gonna be doing is that from my guard, I'm gonna be taking a step forward with my right leg and snapping my right hand at the same time, simultaneously. So as I step, I punch, okay? Elbow nice and tight. You don't want to chicken wing your elbow, okay? You want to keep it nice and tight. Boom, we want to go in, come back out, okay? So we're going to go in step, punch, bam, and then once you're right here, your left hip's already loaded, locked and loaded. So what you're going to do is you're going to turn as you re-chamber your right, boom, you pull with that left, where you push with that left and you bring it back. Okay? So it's gonna look like this. It's gonna look 1, 2, and come back. 1, 2, and then come back. Okay? Adjust this bag real quick. Okay? So it's gonna be 1, 2, and then come back. 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 Okay? 1, 2. At this point, we're hitting the same target, okay? Just think of a circle right here in the middle. Think of somebody of just like a face. And right in the middle of the face, right? Right in the middle of the nose. 1, 2. When you're sparring, you're actually sparring, you'll switch that up. This one will go high, this one will go low. This one will go low, this one will go high. You'll switch it up to back knuckles. You'll switch it up to rich hands or hook punches from the back, from the front. But for as of right now, keep it nice and simple. 1, 2, right and left, okay? So let's go right, left. Let's do 8, okay? 8, ready? Hands up, bounce if you need a bounce, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, reset, ready, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, one more, 8, good. Now in sport karate, we throw this as a blitz, okay? We'll jump off, we'll push off fast, right? A little bit different than boxing, or completely different than boxing. Sport karate, kind of lunge forward, bringing it back, okay? So the other combination that I want to work on is same hand combination, but you're setting up with your kick, okay? Now the kick could change. It could be a side thrust with the heel, it could be a hook kick, back of the head or the back of the heel, be a roundhouse, okay? That's what we're gonna be focused on today, roundhouse. Foot's gonna come up completely slanted in your chamber right here, sideways, pointing your toes, extension, re-chamber, reset, okay? You're hitting with the top of your foot, it's called your instep. Even hitting with your shin sometimes, okay? So right now, roundhouse, then 1, 2. Roundhouse, lunge, reverse. Okay, so we go roundhouse, lunge, reverse. Roundhouse, lunge, reverse. Ready, ready? Ready? 1, 2. 2 minutes, okay? So 1 round, you're gonna do only hands. Or 1 minute, you're gonna do only hands. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, move it around a little bit, 1, 2. Second minute, you're gonna do roundhouse, 1, 2. Roundhouse, 1, 2. After the second minute, you have 30 seconds rest, then you do it again. 1 minute just hands, 1 minute kick and hand combination, 30 seconds rest, that's 2 rounds, and you got that for 2 more rounds, okay? That is your complete workout with the lesson, okay? So, if you're ready, I'm ready. Let me start the timer. Timer's gonna give us 15 seconds. 15 seconds to get set. So 1 minute, just hands. Ready? Go! try to push it this way. I got room. Seconds rest. All right, your homework. Three more rounds. Okay, got about 20 seconds left for the rest. Go with only hands, only kicks. 30 seconds rest. Keep it going, guys. Four complete rounds. Good luck. Send me a message. Send me some videos, send me some pictures of you guys working out. Love you guys. Spread the knowledge. Stay healthy. Awesome.